Okay, look, I'm not gonna bother knowing what your name is, knowing about your completion and all that. Let me just give you some advice of what you need to do. Clean your list up, and please don't request a review when, especially when your account is kind of like this. This is not something I want to sit here and look at right here. What have you been playing? You know what? I'm not gonna bother what you've been playing recently. You have one game completed, so I don't know what's going on with this, but let's just say this right now. 3-on-3 Freestyle, it's a free-to-play game. You need to finish that as soon as you can. King's Tale, you can definitely finish that. I don't think you can do Burnout Paradise, but get Burnout Paradise Remastered and finish that if you can. But you're in Robo Jam, I'm guaranteed you can do that, so please finish that. All the Call of Duties, the only ones I see you can't do anymore is Black Ops 2. So there's no point trying to go for the trophies if you don't have Big Leagues or Tower Battle. Especially Big Leagues. If you don't have Big Leagues, there's no point playing the game. All the Call of Duties, just go for them because I don't know what's going on with this list. Daytona, easy 100%, you can finish that. I have no idea, they made a Defiance 2050. Whatever that is, I guess go for it since you have it. You already got the trophies for it, so you might as well go for it. UFC 2, I'm pretty sure the server's still up on it. I'm not sure if the game's old enough that you can't do it no more. It's probably still alive, so finish that or do go for it. Far Cry Primal, easy game. You can definitely complete that. Ferrari Challenge, pretty sure it's an easy game. You could definitely do that. All these FIFAs, the only FIFA that you should really matter is probably maybe 16. I don't know if she's 16's up. Whatever shuts up, whatever like the latest year that shut down, and then whatever is still alive, just go for the FIFAs. I'm just gonna say 16 because I don't know. 16, 17, 18, 19, top priority. Please finish those. Regardless if it's easy or hard, just finish them. Because sports games is ridiculous. Final Fantasy 13 2, it's gonna take a while for you to complete. So most likely you can easily finish it. Fortnite, it's gonna take a long time anyway, so I don't recommend you playing it. But if you like Fortnite that much, go ahead and go for it. Gran Turismo, I'm not gonna bother to check if you even have the online trophies, but as far as six in sport, you can finish them. Just go and finish them. GTA, finish them. I don't know if you got Run Like the Wind on the GTA 5, but at least for GTA 4, finish that. Hustle Kings, you can't do it anymore. Minecraft, I'm pretty sure you can actually do them all. Don't know what's going on with that, or at least just delete it. MotorStorm, you can do that. You can finish it, it's easy. Pacific Rift, don't even bother with it. 2K19, top priority. Finish that as soon as you can. Prelude, what in the world is the last trophy do you need? I don't know what it, whatever it is. I made videos for it. Go watch it. You'll get them. You'll get it done. NBA Jam. The only thing to worry about for this is the two on biggest. This is what the two online trophies. But other than that, it's a grind for this game. So once you get those two online trophies, you can easily 100% this. NBA Live 18, another top priority game. Pretty sure the server's still up. I'm not sure because nowadays they'd be shutting off a year prior, but this is probably still up, so this is definitely top priority. So go for that. Hot Pursuit can easily do it. There's a couple online trophies you gotta worry about, but that's basically it. It's easy enough. Go for it. Need for Speed Shift, once again, another. I know this is a DLC online trophy, but I'm not sure if there's any online trophies for this. As far as I know, I'm pretty sure it's just only one DLC online trophy and everything else is just a breeze through. But if there's online trophies, go for them ASAP and then finish the game. Easy enough. Shift 2 Unleashed, that's a different story. You're gonna need people for that. So if you wanna go for the online, you better get like what, maybe 6 or 8 people, I don't know. But that game's pretty hard. If you can do it, that'll be absolutely fantastic. But other than that, I'm not sure if you're gonna do it. Overwatch, I mean, it's an online only thing, so I'm not sure if you're gonna do it, but I'm skipping that. PlayStation Home, you can't do it no more. Plus, news in soccer. I'm pretty sure his server is still up. That's another top priority game. Finish that as you can. Resident Evil Revelations 2. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if it's easy or hard. I'm not really too keen. I don't know much about Revelations 2, but I know it's doable enough. There's online trophies. Go for it. Rocket League. It's easy. You can do it. DLCs may be a pain, but that's basically it. You can easily 100% this. Shaun White Snowboarding. I'm pretty sure server's offline, so you can't do that. SingStar is most likely. I think you're too late for that. Skylanders. I'm not sure much about it. I'm pretty sure it's easy anyway, so you can go for that. Split Second. If you get World Beater out the way, I think that's the only thing that's really major. And then there's the Detonator stuff. And just beat the game and wreck three rivals with whatever boat, airplane, bridge, any of that stuff. You know, explosion. Activate explosion on cars. Test Drive Unlimited 2. If you have the casino DLC, you're good to go for the 100%. But other than that, if you don't have it, I mean, the platinum's still good. You can still platinum the game, but it's just going to be a pain in the ass for you to do it. And besides, I'm pretty sure you need people for it. Pretty sure you need, like, what, 8 people? I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure it's 8 people. I don't know. That's you. I don't know what that game is, but you can probably do it. The Playroom, I'm pretty sure it's easy 100%, so you can do that. Rainbow Six Siege is the only game look like you're putting the work in, so please let that be your first platinum. TV Show King, I'm pretty sure that's easy. You can do that. Uncharted 4, haven't played it yet, don't know much about it. I know there's co-op stuff, so, you know, play the game, see if you like it or not. Uncharted is really good, so I suggest you finish that. Warface, don't know much about it, pretty sure it's hard, can do it. I can't believe this is the only game you actually completed out of every single game you have here, but okay, I guess. It's just so random that you got that. But other than that, that's basically it. There's no final results. I'm not going to give you a rating. Matter of fact, if I want to give you a rating, let me see. I'll stop this right now to see what you really are. Here's what you can do. Watch every other review. Listen to the final results. And I'm just going to give you a 1.2 out of 10. Yeah. What else can I say? I guess see you on the next review. Bye.